Hi, Ricky here from Tech Talk. Today we're taking a look at the Samsung Galaxy Note Edge, which I absolutely love. I love this Edge design where you can get your apps here, and I cannot wait to have the Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge in at Tech Talk to have a look at and review. So today I want to have a look at sound and vision on this great phone. So what we're going to do is tap one of these icons on the Edge here. We're going to tap the Google Play Store. So loading the Google Play Store here, I'm using my Wi-Fi as the signal around my area is not the best. So with the Wi-Fi, we're just jumping straight in here. And I've noticed a powerful screen with a powerful processor, and a powerful phone, a new 3 GB of RAM. So what we're going to do, we're going to jump into movies and TV. We're going to slide along, and one of the top films at the moment has just come out, and it's been out for a while in cinemas, of course, but just coming out to Blu-ray and DVD is Interstellar. Interstellar is a fantastic sci-fi film if you're a fan of sci-fi. I used to look up in the sky and wonder at our place in the stars. Now I just look down and worry about our place in the dirt. So, the only problem is, this is your speaker here, down here at the bottom. So it doesn't sound too brilliant, but otherwise, from that, it works fantastic. Right, don't want to spoil that anymore. So if you haven't seen that yet, go and check it out. Of course, you can see here it's available on the Android Google Store and also available on iTunes Store and Windows Marketplace as well. So we've got now 90, which is brand new. So one of the favorite songs on here is Hold Back the River. It's this one. So that sounds really good, nice and clear, nice rich sound there. Well, I think that's really good. Like I said, you've got your 3.5 jack there so you can listen to music or you can listen to out loud. The only disappointing thing is that speaker is on the back. But otherwise, with great headphones, wireless headphones or normal headphones, headphones that come provided with this work fine for me, but most other people like to have their own or upgrade them a little bit. So the other track that I'm going to play is Fast and Furious 7. Which is really good here. And this is one of the album only songs. And it's one of the main songs actually. Get low with the whistle down. you haven't seen that film, make sure you do go and see it. And my deepest respects to Paul Walker as well. His part was played in the film by himself and by his brother as well. And it is absolutely fantastic and a great tribute towards the end there. So I urge you to go to your local cinema and theatre to go and watch that. So that was Sound and Vision on the Samsung Galaxy Note Edge from Vodafone. A massive thank you to them. Please comment, rate and subscribe. Go and check out my latest website, which is www.techtalks.uk for all the latest news, reviews and unboxings. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.